Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Nkyu. Welcome to this channel, and please consider subscribing to this channel. And if you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for tuning in today. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you how to break an injection ampoule so easily without having to use something else to break it or without injuring yourself and so on. So if you're interested in this kind of video, keep watching and I'll be right back. So this is an injection ampoule that I am holding right in front of you. So, and I want to show you how you can open it. So most times when you see these injection ampoules, you notice that they have a dot. You notice that they have a dot here. I don't know if you can see it. There's a dot here. So whenever you see an ampoule with this dot, it means that the ampoule will be broken easily. Sometimes you may see some ampoules with something, with a line drawn around it. So it also means that the ampoule can be broken so easily. You know, some people feel like, well, I didn't know, I thought the injection was going to break from this dot. It is not going to break from this dot. It is actually going to break from the neck. But this ampoule is going to break from the neck and not from this dot. So what you're going to do is you take one hand and hold this place very tight and use this other hand and hold here, placing your thumb and your index finger on at the back of the dot, and one should be on the dot. So that dot is already covered, and what you're going to do is to when you hold it very well, you are leaving the neck to be exposed. The neck is exposed. So then you add pressure until it breaks. You hear a sound, boom, that shows that it has broken. So let's practice it now. Most times when you bring your injections, you will see that there are drugs here. So what you're going to do is just to tap it a little bit like this, and everything goes right inside. So now it is time to break it. So I'm placing my hand here, and I'm placing my hand here covering the dot. And please make sure you don't press this thing so hard. If not, it will break on your hand and scatter on your nail, on your fingers, and probably injure you. So even if as you hold it firm, don't hold it tightly, don't press it, because it is fragile, it may easily break. So you can see that it has broken very neatly and neatly broken. So that is how you can break your injection ampoules so easily. So I just added it, then I just held it tight, then added the pressure, and I broke it. So that is how you can easily break your injection ampoules. But there are other ways you can also break your injection ampoules. You can actually put it here inside this nylon. You can put it here and probably use something to support your hand. And make sure you keep it the way I directed you. Hold it the way you're supposed to hold it, but just for the assurance that nothing will break your hand. Okay, if you don't have that confidence in yourself that you can break it with your bare hands, I will advise you to do this, because most time I do it, especially when the ampoule is a very strong one. So just put it like this, and then it has broken. So this is another way you can also break your ampoules. You can see this, it didn't break from the dot, it broke below the dot, that is at the neck of the ampoule. It broke below the neck, that is, it broke from here, it didn't break from here. So this is how you can break your ampoules. So if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. So, and turn on the post notification to get notified each time I upload videos like this, or each time I upload a new video. So thank you so much guys for watching, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.